We're here in Mexico City, and this is a peaceful demonstration of people right on a main street. And this is to stop the closing of a very important educational program. And what we see here are children and parents who are just out here petitioning for their rights. The demonstration's very peaceful. People can walk along the street. No traffic is being blocked. And we see a lot of people out here in front of the education ministry. So Mexico is a living democracy where people can peacefully protest.